Okay, here's a quick update on the Ford Jubilee transmission. Turns out the case is cracked. I don't know if you'll be able to see this. There's a big old crack down in there in the bottom. Probably had water in it and froze and busted. So we're gonna take it back and see about exchanging it for another one. We'll see how it goes from there. That's all for now.